Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
In one of the most daring and intense operations along the line of control in the Keran sector, 5 personnel from the elite 4 para unit of the Indian Army were killed in action, fighting what is known as a very close and hand-to-hand combat with terrorists who had sneaked in from Pakistan. A frozen nala became the spot of this encounter, in which 5 terrorists were killed. The slain personnel from the elite 4 para unit are Subedar Sanjeev Kumar, Havildar Devinder Singh, and paratroopers Bal Krishan, Amit Kumar, and Chatrapal Singh. Remember that the 4 para is an elite unit of the Indian Army that was also involved in the 2016 surgical strikes. Multiple sources told ThePrint that it was on April 2 that the army picked up movement of terrorists infiltrating into the Indian territory from Pakistan. Following the initial input, the army deployed drones to track the group of infiltrating terrorists. Since the terrain was completely inhospitable with heavy snow and thick forest, a decision was taken to rope in the 4 para. And finally, on Saturday, that is April 4, 2 teams of the elite 4 para were inducted through an heli-borne operation. Since there was intermittent firing since April 2, the army had more or less located the exact presence of the terrorist. The 4 para units were airdropped into this particular location. While one team found the tracks of the terrorist on the snow and followed it, another team took a different route. However, the bad luck was that the trail took them to a cornice, a mass of hardened snow at the edge of a mountain. As the soldiers stepped on it, it broke, and 3 of them, including Kumar, the squad leader, fell into the frozen nala. That was exactly where the 5 terrorists were also hiding. Within seconds, the entire area lit up with gunshots. The 2 soldiers who had managed to evade the snow also jumped in. In the ensuing gunfight, which also involved hand-to-hand combat, 5 terrorists were shot dead. Such was the intensity of the operation that the body of one of the soldiers was found almost on top of a dead terrorist. One of the terrorists, it seems, had managed to run, but was eventually shot less than 20 meters away in his back, killing him instantly. While the operation was done on Saturday, that is 4th of April, because of heavy snow and rough terrain, the evacuation could only take place on Sunday. While 3 soldiers were killed on the spot, 2 others were evacuated to the army hospital in Srinagar. However, both succumbed to their injuries. For the 4 para and the Indian Army, this is a major loss. Remember that this is one of the biggest loss that the 4 para has seen since the IPKF operation in Sri Lanka, where they lost a number of personnel due to an IED blast, that is an improvised explosive device. For the print, this is Snehesh Alex Philip. Do subscribe to our Prince YouTube channel for more such videos.